your orders.
Where will this path lead us?
Hi, buddy.
Come then.
Flashy washy. Oh, I'm stupid. Should've done shot. Put it there. Put it where it's gonna stop me from advancing on you.
This is the path I have chosen.
Target locked.
Right where I want you.
That was dumb. Hello, no control. I think he's gonna dodge, but in case he doesn't. Advance in case he does dodge, catch up to him, and the counter in case he does attack.
Very well.
Figured. I'm gonna get stuck on the trap. Duh. Doesn't matter because he already used his thing.
Orders confirmed. Engaging auxiliary power.
Oh, fuck. Oh, no. You fucked it up. I was already standing on the trap. You had to go and move. Silly goose. Walk right into that trap. Either walk into the trap or jump away and pull him to me. Did the same amount of damage. Oh no, I won't be able to get far enough away. Double advance. Do a double advance.
Decided.
Engaging auxiliary power.
That way I can step past the trap. Stuff more options. If he dodges, negate his dodge.
This is the path I have chosen.
Right on that fucking trap.
Very well.
Oh no. No, I should be able to. Ready no, to I can strike. Advance anywhere, right?
Activating rocket thrusters. Friend!
No, because he can run and then he can move the trap between us. Fuck. Ah, I fucked up. Only way I kill him is if he really fucks up. You have to move, like, right here, buddy. Forward. Yeah, there you go. Congratulations. You probably just killed me.
Command accepted.
I could have done retreat. Yeah, retreat would have been the smart move. I'm stupid. Retreat shot. Can I undo this while he's taking forever to do his? I think he should be able to change until they fucking come up with their shit. I want retreat now. That's the right move.
Very well. Ready to strike.
Damn, 5 damage under. Swiftly now. Going first. Okay, so I got the kill. Cool. Right? Yeah, I did.
Divide.
Good, because I saw ways that could have gone wrong. Oh, minimum advance of 2. So it would have just fizzled and not moved at all if he didn't move. Huh. So as long as he wasn't completely stupid, he was gonna avoid it. Gotcha.